That was the summer that followed the spring. The sad anniversary of a thousand old things. I was letting them go. The words of Colette and a strange new perfume were drenching my senses and filling the room. The heat from our bodies, the light in our eyes. First a surrender and then we could fly. We were letting it go. We're blinded to the beauty in our own lives. But I was taking all I could get. For 5 or 6 hours in the month of July, the summer I read Colette. Time was a line I had learned how to crawl. My bones were a prison, my memory a wall. If it weren't for the past, I'd feel nothing at all. Now I'm letting it go. It's more than survival, a lesson in life. Where I found salvation was quite a surprise. That was the summer that followed the spring. A new way of feeling, a million old things. We're blinded by the beauty in our own lives. I was taking all I could get. For 5 or 6 hours in the month of July, the summer I read Colette. I found Paris 100 years late. Colette is sleeping in Pelletier's. With my ear to the stone, I can hear her say, new reveillon. Well, I sold my silver to get myself there, to a room with a candle up 3 flights of stairs. That was the summer I let it all go, filling my body with my heart and my soul. We're blinded to the beauty in our own lives. I was taking all I could get. For 5 or 6 hours in the month of July, the summer